talent. Well, I see them saying, hey, you want to be the provost. And I'm thinking, well, yeah, I think I'd be a talent. I can do that. I could probably do that. Yeah, I understand bards and
no one understands bards.
And then she said, send me a resume, why don't you? You know, just, yeah, okay, so.
I wondered why her song had her name and address at the top.
Exactly. It's got my email, it's got footnotes. Actually, end notes, but, you know, who's counting? My voice is letters with footnotes. However, this is my resume and the objective, to become the provost of Bardic Madness, thus saving the world from atrocities such as the following. Stolen from Sir Arthur Sullivan. Please cue the orchestra. I am the very model of a bardic SDADian. I operate in rhythms anapestic and circadian. I make a ballad, silk rondels, and all expressions musical, but eschew fighting, fencing, and all whatever arts are brusical. I've served my local shire both as chronicler and seneschal. As autocrat and marshal, I responded to the cattle call. I made a lot of lower gear of polyester finery. And grown and bottled grapes, so I can call my home a winery. Yeah. I've traveled across the kingdom too, from Marianne to Chatentor, and spent a night or two in Port Diganker after with more. In short, I sing to all within our monarchy Arcadian. I am the very model of a bardic SCADian. Never mind. My name is decorated too with initials academical. My passion for instruction is a virus epidemic. In many fields of study, I'm considered an authority, though practical or useful facts have not been my priority. I'm comfortable dealing in most matters metaphorical, or researching the what's and how's and when's of the historical. For many years and many more worlds, I served as a librarian, obsessed with cataloging bits of processed forest carrion. I've taught the Middle Ages for a quarter of a century, and most of my reviewers have been somewhat complimentary. In short, in any literature since the time of Acadian, I am the very model of a bardic SCADian.
He is the very model of a modern SCADian.
What? This is my wheelhouse. Go on.